okay, so we're at a game. Patrick Marleau setting a record. Hopefully the Golden Knights win. They're playing the Sharks. Sharks are bad. So, yeah. Puck dropping a little bit. We'll see what happens. Beer House always has the best signs. Good food, too. I highly recommend it if you're ever here. I can't wait till stuff gets back to normal because the plaza here in Vegas is usually just a big party before the game. Like, if I turn around here, there's usually a DJ playing a whole set right over there. And then just the whole area back here is usually just packed. So hopefully soon we'll get back to that. In the building, warm-ups in a little bit. Pretty good seats tonight. You guys will see that in a second. But yeah, it's excited. Woo!
Make some noise and welcome to the ice. Your Vegas
Golden Knights. Okay, I don't want to lead on too long. This is the game after Marleau broke the record officially. So he's technically still breaking his own record, but it's number 1769. And I was also at the game right after Barry Bonds hit the home run to break that record. So, you know, always a game late, but that's fine. All right, game starting soon. Let's go.
The first period is presented by Dollar Loan Center.
We don't get through the game.
Eventful period. Had a little bit of everything tied, some fighting, not any real fights, but I think we'll see something later in the game. Yeah, overall pretty good. Vegas out shooting them by a lot, and they just need to keep it up. They'll win the game. They're so much better. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the second period.
San Jose penalty call to number 65, Eric Carlson. Thank you.
Okay, end of the second period. It's 3-2 Vegas. Playing really well. All their goals are coming from the like right next to the net. So they're swarming the crease, which is good. And yeah, they just gotta keep playing the way they're playing and close it out in the next 20 minutes. And it's playoff time. Game over, 5-2 win. Overall, pretty great game from the Golden Knights. Marleau, 2 goals. Janmark, first goal is a Golden Knight. And they clinch for a playoff spot. First team to do in the NHL. So don't have to worry about that anymore. Just got to win the division, which will be tough. Yeah, I had a fun time. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Comment where you want me to go next, because I'm trying to go everywhere. And I will see you next game day. All right, bye.